preference of the electorate of the state was clearly in favor of good governance and sustained development. People have outrightly rejected the politics of slander and vindictiveness in no uncertain terms. Honoring this decisive mandate is a privilege, and my government is determined to reinforce the process of all-inclusive development in order to carry on the overall satisfactory performance of the last 5 years with an aim to implement its pro-people policies, especially directed towards the downtrodden marginal sections of the society. The people-oriented schemes and projects initiated by my government in the preceding 5 years, like Kanyashri and Sabuj Sathi, have received international acclaim, resulting in a dramatic reduction in the percentage of early marriage, as well as robust growth in the educational aspirations of the girl child.